My name is Yashui Cao, and I'm the chief editor of an English language website called ChinaChange.org. We write and translate about human rights in China and rule of law, and we're based in Washington, D.C. We report in English urgent events like sudden kidnaps, disappearances, and torture. And these items get to find its way to mainstream media outlets. And we write profiles of human rights defenders. And a lot of human rights defenders, their names are well known outside China, but their stories are nowhere to be known. We also translate writings by human rights defenders and liberal-minded intellectuals so that they gave the most concise and the insightful analyses of what's going on in China. In the last few years, we have seen increasing arbitrary detentions, increasing charges that are absolutely absurd, and increasing reprisals against the family members. And the most recent event, the 709 crackdown on human rights lawyers, the trend seems to be that the Chinese government is bent over on taking out entirely the civil society, comparing to human rights defenders in China, inside China, who are facing increasing risks over the last few years in particular. Well, in fact, they have been facing serious risks and making serious sacrifices over the years, I mean, over decades. But my own risk, not too much. I live in the United States, and my families and my colleagues sometimes remind me that maybe you also face some risks. I said, no, it's not much. If there's any, it's manageable. It's not going to stop me anywhere from doing my job.